Hey, what's going on, guys? Today we're going to be playing Gizmo, a quote, Saturday morning 3D platformer. Let's give it a shot. Feels pretty good. What's this, though? Got a beacon. Got two beacons. Don't like that voice.
Punish them, then I will be forced to fetch the punishment. Punishment box. They really know how to punish.
Hey, we got another. That feels like that's probably all the ones here. I haven't seen any of the other areas that like seemed likely to have anything, unless maybe over this way. Well, I don't see anything.
Greetings, humans. Welcome to Arctic Station 4. Station 4. Howdy, partners. Get your mitts down over here at Arctic Station 4.
Am I supposed to go down? It does not feel as if I'm supposed to go down. Roll is F. Spin is R. Oh, well.
The Arctic is a current manufacturing plant for the Earth servers that control all the data on the planet.
Whoa, I thought that was going to be a trampoline. My bad. Scared me. I thought I was going to be jumping up. That's doable. Got him. This way? No. What did I do with that first time? Oh no, I got underneath the statue. Oh, what do I do? Oh god. Oh god. Oh no.
The
Let me do the second jump. Why does it do that? Weird. Let's try it this way. These guys are not easy. The platforming is like actually not easy. Sometimes he does a double jump when he's not supposed to. That was entirely an accident that I made it. Jump up.
The pneumatic pipes are used for transporting bots to where they are needed. They are also used for dumping gorilla corpses.
Got it. That was tough. Just a boss shooting at me from somewhere. Whoa! I did not realize that was a boss. Don't even think about it. What? What was I thinking about? That? Don't hit this thing? No? Got you. Wait, I can get up there. It won't let me. It's like there's a roof. Or a ceiling, I mean. Oh, wait. Maybe not. Maybe I was just clipping onto the rail. Take me back. I wasn't done. The hell? I wasn't done. Did it start me over? No! Here, let's check out what the achievements are. Collect every beacon, destroy every crate, kill every enemy. Yikes, and then there's a reach the secret end. Oh man, this might actually be pretty tough. I know it looks like there's ledges around there, but it's not letting me go.
Attention, punishment box. If I tell you,
isn't there another one here?
And you fail to punish them, then yeah. I will be forced to fetch the punishment box. Very, very rare to punish.
Whoops. got it. We broke all the things. It's a little loud. Turn that down a bit.
We have repurposed the Arctic as a coolant manufacturing plant for the Earth service that controls all data on the planet.
Hey, and see the boxes or anything over there? Yeah, and there's a wall anyway, so it doesn't matter. Sometimes you gotta be sure. Alright, let's get these guys.
Attention, boss! I have just checked our schedule and we are way over time! The humans were meant to be unfrozen 2 years ago, and we're not even halfway through production! Hurry up!
Forgot about this one. Oh, come on, we were doing so good.
I have reports of a disturbance in Arctic Base 4. The sounds of that is running around over there. Don't make me fire.
I'm assuming I probably have to break the barrels every single time. I think I missed that beacon last time on the other side of that guy's head. Maybe it's a good thing we restarted. Who knows? Damn it. So close.
Attention, boss, in East Europe 9. Stop making a mess of Belarus. That is reserved for the mass storage of party rounds.
Yes, okay, we finally got it. Enemy here. Ooh. Can I still get up? Please.
Attention. We have officially moved all spiders to Australia. Commence operation. Build massive wall around Australia and then destroy Australia.
Sorry to any Australian viewers. Kills me? Lame. Whoa! Forgot about that guy. I did not mean to roll. Alright. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Gotta redo the whole thing. Oh, I just thought I could hit him while he was shooting, but no. What? Die. Okay, so we don't have to go back for the beacons, at least. How did I do that first try last time? Holy crap. Hard.
The pneumatic pipes are used for transporting bots to where they are needed. They are not used for dumping gorilla corpses.
God damn. Gonna start rolling into enemies. Holy shit.
The good pike lost every opportunity. I even have a pie prop for how right I am. Look, it's just a big circle. A big red circle.
No, don't tell me. We're so close to greatness. This game's great. I love this game. I love this game. This game's amazing. Did I ever check over this ledge? That didn't feel right. Yeah, fuck that guy. I rolled underneath. Did it? That's where the enemy is. Jump. Why is there no checkpoint? No! So this is the rest of my life, huh? Rest of my life. And yours too, if you decide to watch the whole video. We're stuck this way. I didn't even move. Couldn't even see when I went back to the pipe. The only reason we have to go down is to get those barrels, which is so annoying. Still have to kill this enemy though, so wish me luck. Oh, that was kind of close. All right, let's get these stupid barrels. The worst achievement. Man. We're risking it. Yes! My god, dude, why does this challenge have to suck so much? Alright, so hold up. We're at like, what, 19 beacons? And there's a secret end. Let me figure that out real quick. So this is called Gizmo. I've not seen a secret end, I know that much. There's a video. It's only a minute long though. I'll let you guys see too. We'll give it a thumbs up. Just bring me to the point where the secret end is, please. Oh, just missed it. Wait. You have to get there in under a minute? Is that right? There's no way. Okay, but I've killed all the enemies. Let's look Gizmo all beacon location. I'd really prefer not to watch a video. There are 21 beacons. I need like two more, I believe. You have roughly a minute to get into the secret door. That's insane. Okay, well, we gotta watch the video. Damn. Got that one. Got it. Got it. We got that one. We got that one. Got that one. Yeah, we got those two. Was there one before? Ooh, we did not get that one. What the hell? I don't think we got that. Let's see if we can go back. I'm not sure. Fuck. This really fucking sucks. I did not get that one. Okay. Back to the video. Got it. Or is it 9? So we got 2 in this room. He's at 11. 12. There's 13. Okay, we're good. No more video. This way? No. They can't stop us now. Didn't give me my second jump. Oh, almost forgot. Got them all. Oh, yeah. Going the wrong way. Now we have to do all of this over again, and then we're good. Fuck. Yes! Might be able to do this. Whoa, press the wrong button. Remember, we need every single beacon, every single box, and every single enemy dead. All right, well, we can do it again. The rolling wore off right before I hit it. Damn it. Guys, I can't tell you how frustrating this game is. What? Oh, I can't wait till I never have to touch one of these enemies again. Oh, please don't hit me. How did that work out? Holy shit. Kill this guy. Almost died. We're on the right track. Just gotta kill this guy. I think we fucking did it. Thank you. please, please, please.
Yes!
Total shutdown. Hell yes. Can't believe it. Alright, we've got one more achievement to beat. We just gotta do the secret ending. Okay. I was about to ask if the game crashed. Damn! I think if we mess up at all, we probably have to restart. I probably can't get it on screen, but I can put it over on the side. What? Come on. There's no way. I did that in like a minute 10.
Attention all robots now. Damn it!
Alright, well, don't really need the timer anymore. I just need... No, we gotta do it all first try. Why does it double jump sometimes and sometimes it doesn't? See, that time was good. That was almost perfect. See how somebody else does it. Bolt vault. Gizmo. Bolt vault. We're gonna watch the whole video.
For now, it's called the Bolt Vault.
Cause I don't know how to do this. Okay, he is kind of doing it like me. Although, it's kind of acting as if you want to jump more than you want to roll. Jump and roll at the same time. Maybe it gives you a boost. Okay, you do have to come back on that one. Okay, the boost thing makes a lot of sense. Oh, that's going to save me a lot of time. Okay, we can do that. We can do that. Oh, that was really good. I want to make sure to hit restart in case it doesn't count it. If we don't do that, I don't want to take any chances. We had 10 seconds on the clock. We could have made it. Just to be sure.
Attention, all robots in active base. I will be practicing my messages when the humans arrive. So don't disturb me.
Yes! Let's go! Oh my god. That was rough. Ah, damn. Give me my second jump. We have I made it the first time. Why am I not making it?
That control raw data on the planet. These servers have many gigabytes of storage. How many gigabytes, you ask? A whopping 100. This is the future.
Where am I going from here?
Attention, attention.
Is it invisible? Hold up. Where's he go? Okay. So he did a jump, crash down, and then, okay. Try it.
I have just checked our schedule and we are way over time. The humans were meant to be unfrozen years ago. And we're not even halfway through production. Hurry up.
Maybe that's a good way to ensure that you get the second jump. Hard to say. Seems like it.
I have reports of a disturbance in Arctic Base 4. The synopsis of it that is running around over there. Don't make me fire my big rockets at you.
No! Not cool, man.
prototype him opposite rockets that are incredibly effective at creating things.
Thought I had it. Can I make it this room? No, I can't.
Attention bots in East Europe 9. Stop making a mess of Belarus.
I feel a lot better now that we're here, though, and we have a checkpoint. Like, you know, it could be much worse, and I think we were almost to the top before. To tell what is like platforms and what's not in this game.
Attention, an unauthorized orange robot has been spotted at Arctic Base 4. Deal with him promptly.
Okay. Okay. Oh gosh. Is that my... At the end! We did it! We did it, guys. Holy crap. Alright, well, we beat the game. We got all the achievements. We're all done. Thanks for watching, and make sure to check out my other content. Sorry I had to watch a couple tutorials to get here. But, oh my god, that... movement technique, those two movement techniques, the jumping and then rolling over and over and over again, that made everything so much easier. If I hadn't looked it up, man, I would have never gotten to the door in time. But all right, thanks for watching. Subscribe.